Boeing stock price futures are down after the Sunday crash of a 737 MAX in Ethiopia. The share price is dropping nearly 9% in pre-market trading. That crash yesterday killed 157 people, including 8 Americans.